News is now looking ahead. The Providence Board of Licenses is scheduled to hold another meeting today about the future of the Pasha Hookah Bar.
The Allens Avenue Bar briefly closed following a shooting death outside earlier this month. Eyewitness News reporter Madeline Wright live in our newsroom now with more.
According to the docket, Pasha Hookah Bar is the only thing on the agenda for this meeting, a meeting in direct response to the shooting death of a 22-year-old man outside the bar back on May 15th. The Providence Board of Licenses is scheduled to talk about the incident at 1 o'clock this afternoon at City Hall. Pasha was closed for nearly a week after Kevin Mann and Aaron Smith were shot while they were sitting in a car outside the Allens Avenue establishment. Smith survived, but Mann didn't make it, becoming the city's fourth homicide victim of the year. Officers say the shooting may have been gang-related, so the Board of Licenses ordered the bar to close to prevent potential retaliation. The bar has since reopened. Last week, a lawyer for Pasha told the board the shooting had nothing to do with the bar, but the board disagreed. Community leaders say the shooting has shaken the community.
When there's a homicide like we had the one in front of Pasha, of a very popular young man, a lot of people are forced to almost take sides and feeling threatened. So I think there's a tension now.
Police are still looking for the shooter. Officers say the bar has been cooperative with the investigation, giving them surveillance video from in and outside the building. But the video reportedly doesn't show any altercations prior to the shooting. Coming up in 30 minutes, more on how the city is looking to curb the recent violence. Live in the newsroom, Madeline Wright, Eyewitness News.